Hello, I'm here to present a scientific paper with a title Implementation of the Role of Father in a Movie Called Hope. First thing first, I will introduce myself. My name is Devira Natalia and I'm from Jakarta, Indonesia. But now I live in Solo because I study at 11 Maret University. The scientific word that I will present contains an introduction, methods, results, and conclusion. First thing first, I want to getting an introduction. First is definition of films. Film is a moving picture that contains story both of fiction and non-fiction. In the world of literature, the film is defined as a container for the expression of human creation that are poured through visual media. In addition to being a means of entertainment, films can be a medium of learning that contains moral values for human life. And now, the movie that will be discussed in this article is titled by Hope, a Korean film that first aired at 2013. This film has Song Kyung-gyu, Oh Ji-won, and Lyra as the main roles. Directed by Lee Jong-ik, Hope tells the sad and tragic story of an 8-year-old little girl based on the true story of Nayeong in South Korea. And the second part is methods. The method used in this article is qualitative. The qualitative method is a research method based on the principle of post-positivism with the researcher's point of view as a key instrument. Three is result. The story begins with a small happy family consists of a father, a mother, and a daughter. The father, Dong Hoon, supports his small family as a laborer in a factory. Meanwhile, her mother, Mi Hae, opens a grocery store while keeping Sowon at home. Like any other family, this small family lives with a warmth and affection for their home. And now it's a tragedy. One morning, it rained so heavily that Sowon was late for school. Mi Hae gives an umbrella and reminds Sowon to go through the main road and avoid the falling. When they were almost at school, a middle-aged man approached Sowon wetly. The middle-aged man told Sowon to ask to share Sowon's umbrella. With fear and trembling, Sowon said that she was late for school. After that, the scene switches to the appearance of an old building in the alley. It was also high-like that the small hand covered in blood was drooping limply, and the helpless little hand slowly but surely reached for the pink cell phone and fell to the ground. And now is the trauma. Dong Hoon and Mi Hae meet at the hospital. Both of them were shocked when they saw the condition of their only child, who was full of blood and wounds until she almost died. The medical team decided to perform major surgery and so on. The operation was complete and Sowan managed to survive even with a physical and psychological injuries that had not fully recovered. But since the incident, Sowan does not want to see her father's face. Whenever Dong Han came to visit, Sowan would cover herself with a blanket in shame. As a father, Dong Han did so many things to improve his family condition, such as replacing the role of Mihe, who is pregnant, finding money and loans for Sowan medical expense, and taking and protecting Sowan wherever she goes. One day after school, Sowan runs into Kokomong. He asks Kokomong if the person behind the costume was his father. Kokomong nods slowly in approval of Sowan's question. Then Sowan took her father's hands and wiped the sweat off his father's face, which fell off sweat from being in the costume. Move Dong Han hugged Sowan while crying. And the fourth is conclusion. The conclusion is the film Hope teaches a lot of moral values to society, especially in the role of fathers. The description of the father role in his family is beautifully and impressive described. We can see how Dong Han struggled in trying his best for Sowan. Amid the chaos, Dong Han remained calm and mature so that his wife would not panic and decide. Dong Han always give his wife a shoulder whenever need. This film makes him aware of how much love and affection a father for his child. Maybe most dads are cold and don't seem to care, but behind it all, dads are still dads. They will prioritize the interest of the family above their interests. In addition, this film teaches us to be stronger people. And here are some magic words from this family. It sounds the loneliest person is the kindest, the saddest person smile the brightest, because they don't want others to feel the same pain. Thank you.